How Dream Dinner's Franchisees Can Market to Dads. The Changing Role of Dad. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, women still spend more time than men in the kitchen preparing meals for their families. Despite this fact, men are beginning to take over culinary tasks at an increased rate. A recent study found the percentage of men who spend time cooking in the kitchen daily has increased drastically over the past 50 years, from 29% in 1965 to 42% today. As more women continue to enter the workforce, dads have been forced to step up to the plate. Although a large portion of Dream Dinner's customers are defined as busy and on-the-run moms, Dream Dinner's franchisees should avoid limiting themselves and their marketing to this one demographic. Men, and more importantly, dads, have begun taking over many domestic chores, like trips to the grocery store. The Parenting Group and Edelman Partner found that 26% of dads do all of the family's grocery shopping and 22% do all of the cooking. That's roughly one in every four dads. Make your Dream Dinner's franchise appealing to dads. Statistically, women tend to make the majority of household purchasing decisions. And as a result, most of Dream Dinner's franchisees focus their marketing efforts on moms. Yet, as gender roles continue to evolve and women continue to work outside of the home, men are making more and more of the family's day-to-day decisions. Today, Dream Dinners is highlighting the dad and the role men can play in the expansion of your franchise. Here are three tips to help make your Dream Dinners franchise more appealing to dads. Number one, be positive. Make them feel good. In the past, many advertisements geared towards dads trended towards a sense of mockery, making fun of new dads for being clueless or ill-prepared. In some instances, this marketing tactic can work, but it can backfire just as quickly. Think about it this way. Would you purchase a product if you felt you were being mocked or disrespected by a company? Instead, we suggest going the opposite direction by making them feel good. Focus on the positive aspects of fatherhood. Prioritize the idea of providing for their family, creating new relationships, and feeling more fulfilled. Focusing on the positive rather than the negative will help guests see your brand in a positive light, making them more likely to visit your Dream Dinners franchise. Number two, focus on utility. Although men like to feel some sort of connection to a brand, they tend to focus more on the utility of the product. They think to themselves, how could this product be of use to me? When marketing your Dream Dinners franchise to dads, focus on the time it could save them, how easy Dream Dinners are to make, the role family dinners play when raising healthy children. This could be their dinner solution, thus reducing stress for both mom and dad. By focusing on the tangible benefits, you can help your Dream Dinners franchise draw in more dads. Number three, kiss. Keep it short and sweet. In many cases, men are not the sole or primary breadwinners for a family. Dads are now, like moms, working double duty. Along with their careers, they too are helping out with household, cooking, and cleaning. For this reason, a dad's attention span has in many cases diminished due to a hectic schedule. When choosing to market and advertise to dads, it's important to make the message clear and simple without the need for much interpretation. The visual aspects of the advertisement should be family-focused, easily relatable, and text should be to the point to allow for a quick scan or read. Whether you're marketing with a flyer, brochure, or in person, remember to keep the experience short and sweet. Dads are stepping up to the plate. In the modern era, meal preparation is no longer a mom's job. Dads are choosing to be present in the kitchen each night, and the marketing opportunity for your Dream Dinners franchise is expanding. Just remember, marketing to a dad is much different than marketing to a mom. By following these three tips, Dream Dinner's franchisees will be better equipped to market to the dad demographic. Become a Dream Dinner's franchisee. Are you interested in becoming a Dream Dinner's franchisee? To learn more about the Dream Dinner's franchise opportunity, or to find a Dream Dinner's franchise for sale near you, visit the Dream Dinner's franchise information page today.